Hey, what up, dude? Uh-oh, it's gonna catch up to us real fast.
What? What is this lag?
Yo, it's the trapper.
What is this? Rank freaking 20? You shouldn't be missing skill check at rank 10.
I would rather die than miss a skill check. It's so embarrassing.
That's how I sound, right? I know. I shouldn't be in the basement. Been told that and done that. Never gonna change, though. We'll pick it up. Just because we don't have an item. I'll be Santa Claus and give it to a random survivor. I got self-care, I don't need it. Out of all the places you could have hidden, you decided to hid in the locker, bruh. SMH, man. How are these bad players even top 10? You're gonna die, bro. Don't do it. Look at that fool. Look at him. You've played yourself, homie. Yo, don't get me wrong. I appreciate the guy for trying to save his teammates, but if only he didn't do it early. Unfortunately, we can't go save that guy until we're done with the gin. Is he coming here? I don't think he's chasing us. He's chasing after this guy. They got him off the hook? Nice. Yo, look what I got you, man. A gift. Pick that shit up. If only he would drop that flashlight. Because I don't think he's got the skills to flash the killer. Come on, drop the pallet. Rip. David is trying to flash him. It's not easy to use the flashlight. You gotta get the timing right. She escaped his grasp. Bro, we need to save him. I don't know how I'm gonna do that though. Run towards me, homie. He's dead. There's not much I can do here, boys. Stop bandaging yourself, man. I need the points. You know what? Let us find a gin. I hear one.
Look at that progress.
Almost 50% done. Woo. Right on the G spot. Is this his last hook? I hope not. You guys are throwing the match. What are you guys doing? All these fools want to do is get themselves sandbagged. Alright, peace, man. See you back in the lobby. Can you boys stop dying?
I like how they keep sandbagging each other. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, man. Should I bother with the gins or should I go for the safe? I think David might go for the rescue. Let's wait a little and see. If he doesn't go for it, I will have to go for it. Alright, he got it. Now let's see if they're gonna survive. I'm gonna go heal them. They need some touching. That sounds wrong. I'm sorry. Listen, David, we gotta work on some gens before we all die. You hear me? I don't think he does. The hell? He's still injured? How? He might have moved, that's why. Man, I feel like a gen whore this match, man. Freaking, come on, dogs. F it, bro. YOLO. I don't care if I die. Don't be camping him, please. Of course he is. High rank, everybody. So much fun. I'm gonna need you to run as fast as possible. If she gets sandbagged, I'm sorry. At least that's better than being camped. I hope he thinks I'm her. We need to go get her back on her feet. Nice, nice. Now David is the gen whore. Do you need some touching, Claudette, thing? We need to find the last gen thing. I hope she knows what it is. Is that it? Yeah, there's one right there. That fool is bringing him to us. Really, homie? Really? I don't know how the killer is not here in the gym. Let the party begin. She had adrenaline? Adrenaline. I can't English. Thank you guys, come again. Finally, I can go home. How did I not see that shit, man? Come on. Can you release my feet? How is this a thing? I can't struggle free. Is this a perma trap? No comments, I really don't want to talk about this. This is freaking annoying. Okay, David is trying to be the distraction.
And he's succeeding so far. Now Fink's needs to hurry up. You know what? Tail me here. I don't give a shit. No! Fink, run! Where is he? Let's see if he plays the trap again. Yep. Please tell me Fink escaped them. Please. I think this is gonna be her last hook. I should have healed her first. Now I feel bad. Unfortunate consequences. It's a freaking wraith. It's a semi-easy killer to loop, especially if the killer is doo-doo. I'm taking a break from repairing gins this match. Let's have some fun with the killer. I gotta distract him away from the gins. Oh, hey, Meg. Do you need some touching? Never mind, I can't heal you. Here, take this medkit. Just in case you need toilet paper. Top quality toilet paper right there. I don't know why he gave it to her. I don't think she can use it. I like to joke around and shit, I guess. Look, we found our precious flashlight. Fun is just about to begin. That should wake the killer up, cause he seems to be sleeping. I hope my teammates are working on the chins. Look at this, another potato player, man. Come on, give me the blind! That would have worked if I had better perks and add-ons. I didn't think he would be that fast. You think it's smart, homie? Can loop him here for life. I'm just trying to waste his time and the other guy to get saved. He knew what I was trying to do, unfortunately. That sucks. Well, at least we tried, right? I'm sorry I kept you waiting. I had to make sure he left. Don't worry, he's chasing someone else. No! Why would you bring him here, doofus? You can't blame me for that shit. Ah, damn it! Move! What are you doing? Why are you trying to save when you're one hit from being downed? If only you minded your own business. But we lost the freaking flashlight. I forgot to keep an eye on the charge. I wonder if you can see my hand. Eat that shit. Bro, you want me? Come on. I know you wanna kill me. D-White, you stupid mother... Let's go somewhere and heal. Think I'ma go behind this house and fully recover. Yo boys, the pizza boy is in the basement. The worst place to be. The killer could be close. Never mind. Let me rush this shit. Got you, pizza boy. Where's my pizza delivery, homie? This Dwight is a thug, man. I decided to search the box in the basement. I guarantee he's gonna go down again. He saw us. We're not gonna jump, we're gonna trick him. What? This is so dumb. I don't wanna say it again, but we need the freaking servers, dedicated servers, okay? He's still after me. I see what you're trying to do, homie. I need a pallet. Let's go for the window. Imagine if that landed. I would have quit the game. Oh, I'm sorry, Dwight. I didn't mean to bring him to you. Why were you close to her? Can you explain what you were trying to do? I bet you these guys are friends. Both of them are using the same perk. Is this her last hook? Yep. We better find that hatch ASAP before it's too late. Should we try and save him? This is not a good idea. This is not a good idea. Why would you give up? I was right there, dude. Oh, man. Give me the hatch, please. I hope the hatch spawned on this side. Is he sitting on the hatch? Yo, he saw us. That temptation. Big mistake leaving the hatch. I'm so freaking good at this shit, man. I sounded like a frog, bro. We'll be right back.